Hey guys, this is John from A Global, and I'm going to show you how to increase your furnace or air conditioner's efficiency for your whole house furnace or air. So what we have here is this is actually a return air vent in a house, and I removed the screws out of it to take it apart to show you that, you know, first thing you want to do is clean it all out, vacuum it out, because it's restricting your airflow in your house. And I'm going to give you a little close-up here. So as you can see here, there's a small gap right here. There's a small gap between the floor and the subfloor all the way around. And, you know, it's leaking a small amount. So the idea is to return only the air that you want conditioned. So, I don't know if you can see this, but it's hard to get this tape apart. This is an aluminum tape made for HVAC. And basically, what we're going to do is place that tape on here and wrap it around to prevent any leakage all the way down. So as I go around, I'm going to see that I'm going to have a nice seal all the way around this. But you do want to make sure you shut the unit off, because what's going to happen is your tape's going to get pulled in. That's a no-no. Once you go through it all, it should look something like this. Your vents should be sealed. There should be no leaks going through in the subfloor. Now this is all sealed up tight here. So this will even prevent, I don't know if you can see up top, there's a little bit of dust that's collecting at the top. And in this case, by doing that, it's going to stop it from coming on the top. But you can see how this seals it up from dragging it out of the basement. And, you know, because this is a return air vent, but you need to do this to all your supply vents all the way around your house. So if you capture 5% more air from coming out and going in, you know, you're at least 5% more efficient, give or take. But this is just ways to increase the efficiency of your furnace and air conditioner on your regular whole house furnace and air system. So I'm going to go back here and tighten this down. And this vent is complete. And, you know, the federal government says that from approximately 10 to 40% of your heat or air conditioning is lost through those leaks in your air vent. I also have a video on how to seal the leaks in your basement. More tips here. You know, this has already been done and sealed, and this is done with tape here. You can also use, I don't know if you can see it, there's a bead of silicone here to seal this, and it looks a lot more professional than just throwing tape up all over these things. But if you want to, since this basement here, it stays approximately 50, 55, 60 degrees year round, and we don't use it, so It's more or less a waste of that energy that you're creating. You're heating a basement, and sure, some of it does rise and go up into the house, but the amount and the cost and the amount of runtime you get out of your furnace heating up the walls in your basement, it's much more efficient just putting it up into the house.